She was like, I mean, it's kind of falling out a little bit. I'm only 17. I can't go bald this fast. Like, what the fuck is going on? I was like, I didn't want to freak you out or anything, but literally your hair was falling out in clumps. Hey y'all, thank you so much for watching Miss Angelique TV, where we talk about everything, and when I mean everything, I mean like, your girl went bald, okay? I went bald, hair, clumps of hair in the sink, all of that. But before we get into it, y'all know the drill, y'all know what to do. Go hit that subscribe button down below, because you don't want to miss none of these crazy stories that I have, because like, y'all, you just don't want to miss it. So go ahead and do that, and also turn on your post notifications, because you don't want to miss whenever I post another video. And follow me on my social medias, because sometimes YouTube be fucking up. So if you follow me on all of my social medias, you'll be able to get exclusive access to different story times that haven't been posted yet and more. So go ahead and do that. As y'all can see by the title, like I said, y'all just listen, okay? So I'm gonna bring y'all back to whenever I was 17. I just started working at Taco Bell, and you know, I wanted something different. You know, I had my money, I had my coins, and I wanted red hair. Like, red hair was something that I've always been wanting to do. You know, I love me some red hair. So I was like, you know what, let me just hit up the salon my mom used to always take me to and let her dye my hair. I went there and she was like, I'm gonna do my best to dye it. Your hair is really, really dark. I don't know if it's gonna take, but we just gonna see. Y'all know when the dye be saturated in your hair and it looks like it's gonna be that color. Girl, when she washed that shit out, my hair was damn near the same color, like just still black, but maybe a little burgundy highlight in there. And I didn't fucking like it, because I wanted like red hair. Like, y'all know, like, I post a picture of what I'm talking about. Like, I like that type of red hair. She was like, well, you're gonna just have to keep coming back in different sessions, because being that your hair is so dark and it's also relaxed, I can't just jump into red without damaging your hair. So I was like, okay, yeah, I'll be back, I'll be back. Girl, I said, fuck that shit. Girl, I went straight to the hair salon, straight to the beauty supply, got me a box of red dye. And I called mom and I was like, well, how should I get it, like, red? So she was like, well, you know, you're gonna probably have to bleach your hair. So I got me a pack of bleach. You know, I got me all the tools that I needed to make the thing happen, okay? Got home. My mom would always do my hair, so she did it for me. And at first she had to bleach the hair, and it was really, really blonde. I was like, oh my god, that's super, super cool. Like, my hair is blonde as fuck. Well, I didn't say that, but y'all know what I mean. Then she put the red dye in, and everything was cool. Like, after she put the red dye in, you know, I was like, okay, I hope it take. And so she washed it out, and bitch, it was actually perfect. It was actually red. I was so, so happy with my hair color. Like, super, super happy. And everything was all good. So weeks went by. Y'all know, whenever you have relaxed hair and stuff and you get perms constantly, your hair after so long needs another perm to flatten itself out again. So I was like, mom, I think I need a perm. Mom was like, sure you want to put a perm in there? You think it's gonna be all right? I'm like, yeah, it should be okay. Like, it's just a perm. I get perms all the time. So she's like, okay, well, we could go ahead and do it. So I went ahead and got the perm, and mom started perming my hair, you know, just doing the same old routine. And as she was washing the perm out, and we was talking, I don't know what we was talking about, but you know, we were just talking and stuff. She's washing the perm out or whatever, and I realized she kind of got quiet. And I was just like, thinking to myself, why the fuck is she so quiet? But thought absolutely nothing of it. I asked my mom, like, everything okay? She was like, I mean, it's kind of falling out a little bit. It's not too bad. She mean a little bit. And she was like, I'm gonna show you whenever I'm done. And so after she washes it out and stuff, I go, and you know, she had my hair in a towel, I go to the mirror and I look, and bitch, my hair was gone. It looked like an afro, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, I've never had short hair before. Like, I've never had super, super long hair either, but my hair was at least to my shoulders, and a bitch bald. Like, I'm only 17. I can't go bald this fast. Like, what the fuck is going on? Mom was like, I didn't want to freak you out or anything, but literally your hair was falling out in clumps. She destroyed the evidence. She didn't want to freak me out that bad. She should have kept it so I could see the hair in the sink. But girl, and that's when I started wearing weave. Whenever I was a child, I always used to say, like, I don't need weave. Why would I do that? That's too much. I'm not gonna spend my money on weave, and I could just wear my real hair. Girl, I know one thing, that Lord of Mine's humbled me real quick at that time, because a bitch had to start wearing weave. And so back then, this is when Remy hair was really, really popular. Like, all the bitches used to wear Remy weave. You know, y'all know Remy, y'all remember that shit? If y'all do, cool. If y'all don't, whatever. Let me hear what's popular. So I went to my local beauty supply, the same beauty supply that I bought the dye and the bleach and the gloves and the cap. I went over there with a scarf on because a bitch can do shit with her hair. Like, the only thing a bitch could do was probably braid it to the back. Like, I couldn't put it in a ponytail. That's how short it was, bro. Like, for real, for real. And so, luckily, my aunt was a hairstylist. She saved my life because I was in distraught. I was in distress. Is distraught a word? I don't think it's a word. But I was stressed the fuck out, okay? I was stressed out because I've never had to do this. So, thankfully, she hooked me up and I was able to wear weave for the first time. And I liked it. Like, I really did. Like, I didn't like the fact that I have to wear it. But the fact that I wasn't bald out here. I mean, I was bald on the inside. But on the outside, you didn't know I was bald. And that's the only thing that mattered at that point. It was a time. It was a time. So, moral of the story is, if your hair is super dark and you really want a bright color, you might want to take your time so that you won't damage your hair. Or you can use the wax paint. My last few videos with my hair purple and blue and red and stuff, I used the wax dye. And that's not permanent at all. It washes out. You know, you don't have to worry about bleaching your hair. So, y'all need to go ahead and do that. And now this video ain't sponsored by them. So, let me just shut the fuck up. Do not perm bleach hair. Unless you want to be out here bald. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Ever since then, my hair has not touched my shoulders, okay? It hasn't. That's sad to say. I've just been a weaving ass bitch ever since. So, that's it, y'all. If you like this video, go ahead and get this video to at least 200 likes. So that you can get the next video a little bit sooner than you expected. So, the moment I see that this video is at 200 likes, I'm going to upload the next video. So, if y'all can get all of my videos to 200, I'm just going to keep uploading because the bitch got a lot of videos, okay? And also follow me on all of my social medias so that you can keep up whenever I post a new video. And I'm going to see y'all in my next video. Bye!